camped up here last night. It was lovely, very lovely. But in the night, it started getting windy, and this morning, it's super windy. So we decided to get off the hill and go down where it's a little bit of a wind block. So we can finish the project on my car, and we can cook some breakfast. All right, we're gonna go check this out, because I've never been down here before. I wanna see what it looks like. Saw some people driving this way last night, and the road used to end right down here, and they kept going. So I'm gonna see if there's a gate open or something. All right, I wonder if they were going here. Oh yeah, there's people parked right there. That's what we were hearing. So yeah, it's turkey hunting season. That's what's going on. We saw a guy earlier. I tried to take a picture, but I don't think he came out. He had shot a couple turkeys, so that was pretty cool. It's an Easter dinner, so we told him that's called pulling an Aaron Nelson. Inside joke, guys. Oh, there's somebody else camped up there. Well, this is just nice. This is just nice. Vicky's still behind me. Yeah, she is. I usually don't come any further than that down this road, so it's kind of cool. This might be a fun place to camp. Doesn't look windy. Kind of a cool spot though. Too windy to finish this little rust project, but we're gonna give it a whirl this morning, see if we can't get it done. Now this is not a how-to video. This is probably a how not to video, but we're gonna do our best. Hopefully Vicky's gonna give me a hand. That roof is all curved and the solar panel's way back there. So yeah, that's the problem with that. I'll work on it though. Looking good, Dave Bakke. starting to get a little bit chilly out there. It's April Fool's. It's not spring. Yeah, it feels pretty chilly. A little bit of wind. So, yep, heading home. It's Sunday. Dang it. All right. Until next weekend, y'all. Stay lost, my friends.